Now, we just create a little bit of a gentle rocking throughout all the area. And I'm going to put her forearm rested against my forearm like this, with the elbow touching the lower part of my forearm. And I'm going to create a further gentle pull on the shoulder joint. And I'm rubbing with my heel, freeing the area. I'm going into the deltoid bone, the bursa, but I'm beginning also to touch the structure on the back of the body here, on the scapular area, because all these bones, all these muscles, like the trapezius, teres, and the scapular muscles, they're very strongly connected to the shoulder and arm. So I'm creating a nice rub and a little bit of traction to free the area. From this position, I bring my hand a little bit lower down, and I can work a little bit on the scapula, pulling up the scapula. Quite easy movement. Her arm is resting against mine, and also my body here below my chest is creating support for her elbow. Pull up the scapula nicely. This creating a bit of freedom. Then, you know, between the scapula and the thoracic spine, we do have some space where the ribs go by, so we can, with the heel, just rub down a little. Okay, then again, I bring the arm further into flexion and traction, and look, I'm holding it nicely now against my biceps, and I can now more easily go into her trapezius area and shoulder area. Rub and release nicely that area. You can also do it by pushing in that direction. And whilst I'm here, let the arm relax nicely, and you can do a little bit of work on the neck, starting from below the occiput, rubbing with my index and thumb. A little bit around the ear. Gentle pressing. Let's go down the neck. And we bring the arm down in this fashion. Again, we rest it. This time, you come a little bit closer, and you're resting as well her arm and elbow against your body below the chest. You're just giving a little bit of support. And again, we can work a little bit more on the scapula. You can also rest the elbow beneath this arm. That gives a better sense of support. And not only we can pull the scapula towards us like this, but but we can create some rotation as well. Very nice to free the shoulder area. You can then rotate it the other way. And pulling towards us. Okay.